Well, aloha. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. I'm very pleased to be joining with you. My name is Paul Fletcher, and I am a certified master teacher from the Tao Academy. Very honored to be with you today, Sunday, the first day I've been able to reconnect in about 2 weeks, specifically for singing the song of love, peace, and harmony to serve those with the condition of cancer. It is something that I wish to make a huge impact on for as many people as possible, and I'm very grateful for your presence as well. Each and every week, this has been a service for the last 4 to 5 months, and I only missed the last 1 or 2 weeks because my spiritual teacher, Master Sha, who is the one who received this song we'll be singing today, the song of love, peace, and harmony, Master Sha was here in Honolulu, and we had some special events that basically required all hands on deck because there was about 500 people attending. And so if I was not able to be here on Sundays, please forgive me. But I am back, and I am here to serve you, and I'm here to serve all those in humanity with the condition of cancer, as well as the animals. You know, there are many beautiful cats and dogs, pets, people's beloved pets that also have this unfortunate condition. My parents both had this condition, and it's not something that is pleasant in general. And so one of the things about taking time out of our very busy day to sing, to chant for others, is that it helps to move us away from our own stuff. You know, one of the secrets that a lot of people do not really understand yet is the way out of our own mental fog, the way out of our own self-pity, so to speak, is to serve others, to stop what we're doing and to sing love, peace, and harmony for others, or to go outside and help those that are less fortunate. There's so many different ways to feel better by and through service to others. The song of love, peace, and harmony, for those that are just watching this on a recording and maybe unfamiliar with it, is a mantra. A mantra is something that is chanted again and again. The song was received in 2005, September 10, 2005, by world-renowned doctor, author, philanthropist, and medical doctor, Dr. Master Zhigong Sha. And he's written over 21 books, 11 New York Times bestsellers, four of which are number one. And his heart to serve humanity runs through all of his materials. You'd have to be literally have to be able to not read a book to not be able to grasp his heart of service. And in receiving the song of love, peace, and harmony, which you will hear today in what's called the language of the heart, soul song, and then in the his native tongue, Mandarin Chinese, and then you'll also hear it in English. And in these three languages, it's been translated now to over 40 languages. Literally, this song is sung, chanted, around the world in 6 continents through different times of the day. A lot of people are chanting at noon there in their time zone on a consistent basis. In receiving the song, the purpose of it was to bring a solution to humanity that could create, as simple as possible, the conditions of love, peace, and harmony. I have chosen to apply this song specifically for this condition of cancer. You may belong to a group for depression, or for single moms, or for autistic children, or whatever might be predominant in your life. I encourage you to use this song to serve others with anything that is predominant in your life, where your heart is connected and you want to make a difference. By introducing the song of love, peace, and harmony, you literally introduce a message, a positive message, a message that carries the frequency of our Creator. The Creator is love, is a representation of peace and harmonious nature. And so by bringing this song into other people's environment, you are effectively changing the world in a very positive manner. Whether they accept it or not, it has no relevance. It's bringing it to them, and then their soul, they can make a choice. So today, what we will be doing is serving those with the condition of cancer. That includes humans and our pets. And so we will invite all of their souls to come and to join us. We're also going to invite all of the beings of light, the unconditional universal servants that are out there that truly want to make a difference in the life of human beings and so many more. And so I see one comment, no sound. If other people let me know if they can hear me. Might just be this individual person. So I'm pretty sure my sound is working, but please let me know. And so the condition of cancer is in the, from the perspective of the spiritual world, is negative messages, negative energies that have coalesced or condensed and created a condition in the human body, or in this case, the in the animal world. And so how do we reverse something that is a negative message or a negative culmination of negative energies? We bring positive messages, the message of love, peace, and harmony. Very, very simple. You know, when Master Sha, my teacher, he asked his spiritual teacher, Master Guo, who's a world-renowned healer, he said, Baba means, you know, father, or respectfully, Baba, what will be the most difficult part of going to humanity and awakening them? And Master Guo said to him, people will have difficulty understanding just how simple it is. The big way is extremely simple. In Mandarin Chinese, it'd be Da Dao Jie Jin. The big way is extremely simple. Meaning, something as simple as singing the song of love, peace, and harmony can have a profound impact on humanity. So, what is this song? I love my heart and soul. These are the words. I love all humanity. Join hearts and souls together. Love, peace, and harmony. Love, peace, and harmony. When we sing this song, we self-heal. When we sing it to serve others, we get double self-healing. This is important, Jyoti. When we sing this song to serve others, our healing is double the amount. Why? Because it is the universal law. When we sing for ourselves, nothing wrong with that. But when we sing for others, heaven sees the heart of selflessness, and heaven rewards us. Also, those that we sing for, their souls are extremely grateful. Their souls sing for us. Their souls bless us with their virtue. And so we tend to actually recover faster and feel much healthier when we go out of our stuff and serve others. So this is the wisdom. Now, if you look at the timeline, and also you look at what Kristen Rojas has posted, she's my assistant, thank you, Kristen, you can click on some of the links and learn more about this mantra, the song, and the movement of love, peace, and harmony. The song is complimentary. The copyright has been removed, and it is suggested and hoped that you share it far and wide. Get as many people as possible to watch, download, listen, share. Because the message of love, peace, and harmony, the more people that sing this, the frequency, the positive energy can have a massive impact. Again, it's been translated into over 40 languages. That was not accidental. It's so that every time zone on the planet can be making a difference. So let us go ahead and connect. In the wisdom that my teacher brings, he talks about the four powers. Body power, where we place our hands. Sound power, which in this case is the mantra. Mind power, creative visualization. Most people know about body power, sound power, mind power, but they don't know about soul power. Soul power is accepting, understanding that there is beings of light and our divine creator that also want to serve, but they don't really know what we're doing here unless we ask them to come. And so we can invite their souls. We can invite the souls of all those with the condition of cancer if they wish to receive blessings. And even more ideally, we invite their souls and all those live, all the people that have the condition of cancer that have come today or watch this recording. Most important, pay attention. You do not sing for yourself. You sing for others with the condition of cancer. This is the highest wisdom that so few people actually employ in their life. Okay? So you may place your hand in prayer position. Or you may place your hand in a different mudra called the soul light soul service hand position, which is just like a prayer position, but the left hand drops in front of the heart. whatever's comfortable for you. Close your eyes and I will ask all the beings of light to join us. And we will invite all the souls in so that we can offer this wonderful service. Fully connect. Dear our beloved divine creator, dear all of the beings of light serving the plan of the light side, including beloved angels, healing angels, archangels, all of the lama, sifus, gurus, saints, all of the Buddhas, the Bodhisattvas, dear beloved Jesus and Mother Mary, we invite you. Dear beloved Buddha, Kuan Yin, we invite you. Dear beloved Krishna, Ganesha, Vishnu, Muhammad, we invite you. We invite all the beings of light, mentioned and unmentioned, that have a desire to serve those souls of humanity and our animals that have the condition of cancer. And in whatever way is most appropriate, always important to us to say most appropriate. Another very important thing, you are not offering a healing. You do not use your own life force energy. You do not turn on any of your treasures, your powers, your crystals, nothing. Do not be a superhero. Just sing the song. The positive message and the mantra will do all the necessary work, okay? It's important to remember that the negative energies that have come to people, we don't want to push or force anything. If it's meant to positively benefit them, then it will happen naturally. Very important, okay? So that's our calling, our request. We also invite the souls of all those with the condition of cancer, all those in humanity and all the animals with the condition of cancer that wish to receive these services. We invite you to receive. More importantly, we invite you to sing with us to serve those with the condition of cancer. We invite all souls of the light side that wish to offer their unconditional service, chanting with us. So there are literally, whether you see them or not, billions and billions and billions and billions of souls that are present that want to sing with us to offer their unconditional service. That is the soul power. Create a visualization as we sing. You may sing with your eyes open or closed, but I encourage you to sing from your heart with the greatest love. Hear with your spiritual ears the chorus of souls singing with us. And then also with the greatest love, offer the song of love, peace, and harmony. Okay, so give me a moment. Okay, so let us offer these songs. If you're not familiar with the words, check the posting that Kristen Rojas has posted. She has listed the words there. So let us sing together. Lula lula li, lula lula la li, lula lula li, lula lula li, lula lula li, lula. 我爱我心儿灵，我爱自然美，让灵融和睦相，相爱平安和谐，相爱平安和谐。 I love my heart and soul. I love all humanity. Join hearts and souls together. Love, peace, and harmony. Love, peace, and harmony. Lula, lula, li, with a smile on your face. Lula, lula, la, li. Lula, lula, li, lula. Lula, li, lula. Lula, li, lula. Wo, I, wo, xin, her, ling. Wo, I, tran, man, lay. Rung, li, ying, rung. Her, mu, sher, shong. Xiong, I, ping. On a xie, xiong I ping on her xie. I love my heart and soul. I love all humanity. Join hearts and souls together. Love, peace, and harmony. Love, peace, and harmony. Lula, lula, li. You're not singing alone. You're singing by with millions of souls. With all your heart, connect. Lula, lula, la, li. Lula, lula, li, lula. Lula, li, lula. Lula, li, lula. Wo, I, wo, xin, her, ling. Wo, I, tran, man, lay. Rung, ling, rung, her, mu, sher, xiong. Xiong, I, ping, on, a, xie. Xiong, I, ping, on, her, xie. I love my heart and soul. I love all humanity. Join hearts and souls together. Love, peace, and harmony. Love, peace, and harmony. So I'm receiving a gentle message that we should invite all souls to do a forgiveness practice. So I encourage you to repeat these words after me. And I invite all of the billions of souls who have come, especially those with the condition of cancer, which may include our relatives, loved ones, and ancestors. It's important to ask ourselves whether you have this condition or not, because we could be on the list to receive a condition of this nature because of the negative messages or negative energies, mistakes that we may have brought upon others. So always important to forgive and ask forgiveness. So if comfortable, please repeat after me. Dear my beloved divine, dear all the beings of light, dear all the souls of humanity, all the animal souls, on behalf of myself and my ancestors, I sincerely apologize all the mistakes I have made, the times that I have thought unpleasant thoughts, the times that I have spoken hurtful, unpleasant words, the times that I have offered unpleasant actions, taking advantage of others, cheating, harming, stealing, possibly even taking the lives of others. Whatever I or my ancestors may have done that is not in alignment with positive messages, positive choices, positive energies, anything that I or my ancestors have offered not in alignment with love, from my deepest heart, I sincerely apologize and ask your unconditional forgiveness. I understand that to ask forgiveness by itself is not enough, that I must help others to be happier and healthier, not make the same mistakes again, and I will do better. Please forgive me. I also wish to forgive all of those who have thought unpleasant things about me, all of those who have spoken unpleasant words to me or about me. I also wish to forgive all those that have done unpleasant things to me. I no longer wish to hold on to anger or resentment or a grudge. I no longer wish to blame or say it's your fault. I wish to move forward in love, peace, and harmony. And I ask your unconditional forgiveness as I offer it to you in case I have harmed you and I did not know it. Please forgive me. I forgive you. Let us move forward in love, peace, and harmony. So with love in our heart, with a true authentic desire to release anything you've been holding on to, let go of the anger, the resentment, anything that others may have done to you, offer your unconditional forgiveness, and let us sing again. Lula, lula, li, serving others. Lula, lula, li, lula, lula, li, lula, lula, li, lula, lula, li. Lula, wo ai wo xian er ling, wo ai chuan ren lei, rong ling rong er mu xue shuang, shuang ai ping on a xie. Xiang I ping on her she. I love my heart and soul. I love all humanity. Join hearts and souls together. Love, peace, and harmony. Love, peace, and harmony. Repeat after me. Dear all of my organs, my systems, my cells, my cell units, my RNA, my DNA, all of my energy centers, all the energy and matter that makes up my body, I love you. Would you please chant with me, offering your unconditional service to all these souls? Now, every cell in our body, all the energy and matter of our body, is also generating good virtue, positive messages. Let us continue. Every cell in your body is singing. Lula, lula, li. Lula, lula, la, li. Lula, lula, li, lula. Lula, li, lula. Lula, ha, li, lula. Wo ai wo xian er ling, wo ai chuan ren lei, ang ling rong er mu xie xiong, xiong ai ping an xie, xiong ai ping on her shit. I love my heart and soul. Love your heart and soul. I love all humanity. Join hearts and souls together. Love, peace, and harmony. Love, peace, and harmony. Lula, lula, li. Two more rounds. Lula, lula, la, li. Lula, lula, li, lo, la. Lula, li, lula. Lula, li. Lula, wo ai wo xian er ling, wo ai zhen men lei, rong li ying rong, he mu shi sheng, shang ai ping. On a xiang ai ping on her xie. I love my heart and soul. I love all humanity. Join hearts and souls together. Love, peace, and harmony. Love, peace, and harmony. Last round. Lula, lula, li. Lula, lula, la, li. Lula, lula, li, lula. Lula, li, lula. Lula, li, lula. Wo ai wo xian er ling. Wo ai zhen men lei, rong li ying rong, er mu shi shong, shong ai ping an xie, xiang ai ping an xie. I love my heart and soul. I love all humanity. Join hearts and souls together. Love, peace, and harmony. Love, peace, and harmony. How. Thank you. And it's important to know that this song is free to all souls. Copyright has been removed. You can go to lovepeaceharmony.org and go to the resources page, and you will learn on there the words. You can download from there. You can watch a video from there. You can even find the link for putting on your phone Love Peace Harmony app, which plays the music. And you can set your alarm to go off every day at noon. So every day at noon, you stop whatever you're doing in your world and sing Love Peace and Harmony to serve the souls of humanity. If even just 1% of humanity stopped at noon every day and chanted this song, literally the world would be free of chaos. It's that powerful. It doesn't take a lot of people. It simply takes a consistent, positive, energetic message. That's all it takes. It's been proven over and over and over again. Not volume, but consistency. So I encourage you to learn more. If you know of people with the condition of cancer, I highly recommend you connect them to this video. When I am done, within about 30 seconds, this recording becomes, live stream becomes a recording, and you simply right click on the video and it'll give you a video URL. Email that to your friend with cancer, send it to them on a Facebook Messenger, whatever you gotta do, and then they can download the music. They can put this in their environment. I promise you, if you put this song in your environment, and I say promise, I'm not kidding, if you put this song in all the places you are, your car, your house, your work, you're walking the dog, you keep it in your ear, you will feel better and start your healing process much, much, much faster. Do not forget forgiveness. The more you do it, the more pure you are in your heart of forgiveness. I gave you a wonderful example today. You can become much happier and healthier much faster. So I am so grateful for all of you joining. Diane says she's been strumming the ukulele and singing happily along with us. I could hear all your beautiful soul singing with me. Please like, please share, please let other people know about this. I will be here next week Sunday. Help me to make this one of the largest callings on Facebook. I want 1,000 people live singing with me. There's not enough people here, not enough people being positively impacted. We need to change people's lives, and I need your help for that. So I'm so grateful for your presence and your service. I will be back Tuesday, noon Hawaii time. That's 3 p.m. Pacific time, 6 p.m. Eastern time. That's 11 p.m. in the UK, midnight in the Central Eastern time zone. It's going to be about 3:30 a.m. in India. It's going to be about 9 a.m. No, 4 hours different. So 8 a.m. in Australia, and about 10 a.m. in Land of the Kiwi. Okay, so if I didn't hit your time zone, you'll have to kind of figure it out yourself. 8 a.m., excuse me, noon Hawaii time on Tuesday. I will see you then. Bye-bye, everybody. Aloha.